Following a search for revision of non-applicable regulations in the Public Procurement and Disposal of Public Assets Act 2003, a consensus was reached on amending, revoking and retaining some of the 12 PPDA regulations. Today, the new PPDA regulations were launched. In this new development, the government through the Ministry of Finance, Planning and Economic Development has encouraged all accounting officers occupying public offices and the business community in its entirety to embrace these regulations. The ministry is optimistic that the new regulations will play a curative role in enhancing transparency and economic advancement across public procurement channels.
These regulations, as they have been presented by the ED, they are marking a crucial milestone in the ongoing efforts to ensure that we reform our public sector to enhance transparency, accountability, as well as efficiency in public procurement and disposal processes.
In consideration of providing trusted grounds of tax accountability schemes, the Permanent Secretary and Secretary to the Treasury, Honorable Ramadan Nagobi, used the same platform to encourage all procurement entities towards instilling confidence amongst the public.
It's not about just putting together a list of rules, code, regulations and guidelines, but it is mainly the adherence to these regulations which is so critical.
The Minister of State for General Duties in the Finance Ministry, Henry Arganyira Musasizi, re-echoed the need to do away with middlemen while doing any public procurements. This discouragement is leaned against the fact that using middlemen encourages unnecessary bureaucratic tendencies and expenses.
No more middlemen. If you are procuring equipment and we know where the manufacturer is, which are now these regulations now allow us to go direct to the manufacturer without necessarily having Dr. Kabagambe in the middle, who will at the end of the day put his margin, and as a result, public procurement becomes so bureaucratic and unnecessarily expensive.
Part of the objectives enshrined in the new regulations, as clarified by the PPDA Executive Director Benson Turamie, will overall aid efficiency and effectiveness in all public procurements.
More important, they are to create efficiency in the procurement process through reduction of procurement lead times. This is what we have been struggling with. Lead times when we start a procurement and when we contract. Clear statutory timelines have been put at different levels.
The new PPDA regulations will be effective starting next week on the 5th of February, whereas the PPDA Procuring and Disposing Entities Outside Uganda Regulations 2014 and the PPDA Procurement of Medicines and Medical Supplies Regulations 2014 are among the regulations that remain untouched but effective. Derek Asaba, reporting for the news.